been promoting for 18 months calls for a $5 trillion tax cut on top of $2 trillion of national spending.
There you go.
And he's saying that he is going to pay for it by closing loopholes and deductions. The problem is that he's been asked over 100 times how he repels those deductions and loopholes, and he hasn't been able to identify them. But I'm going to make an important point here, Jim. When you add up all
don't trust it. Don't trust it.